My name is Kahui Waniata Topi.
Kia ora whānau.
In Narawahia, Kahui and his whānau are feeders.
And so we just thought we'd just start, buying up some food.
On a grand scale.
Maria's been cutting chicken most of the day.
And the need out here was quite great.
They went door to door.
Free bread!
They say they've made 500 meals over 6 weeks.
I'm fine. One of our sayings is no hungry families in NGA.
Then there's...
Hi, I'm Megan.
And I'm Jason.
And also...
Ismay.
4-year-old Esme from Balclutha has Burkitt's lymphoma.
Within 24 hours of being diagnosed, we were on a life flight to Christchurch.
She's undergone 6 months of chemotherapy. Her parents have been right beside her. So Simon Cleverly and his mates...
So Duck, Mark, Maul, Dribbles, Vanno and I...
turned the local cricket final into a fundraiser for Esme.
Next thing you know, the town just got right behind it and went nuts.
They raised $35,000.
We probably did it because we've all got kids.
But that's not the best news. This is.
She is now in remission and we arrived home on Wednesday after 175 nights away from home.
Hi, I'm Thomasa Kenji.
Then there's the head students at Auckland's high schools who created this.
Westlake Boys.
Custom voice.
From Langu Kong.
It's for fellow students who are struggling.
We fought with our parents and our siblings.
But ultimately, being reminded of how important they are to us.
In Dunedin, in Blancaire, Laurie brought back the movies for his neighbours.
G'day.
And we leave you tonight with...
I'm a 51-year-old who's in desperate need of a haircut.
Milton's Alistair Woodhead, or Woody.
Welcome to Woody's next isolation video.
He's a double amputee with congenital defects who's been entertaining his town with push-ups, workout videos.
And 5 and 6.
Vacuum cleaning tips.
Now the secret is to use long, smooth strokes.
And Tina Turner impressions. Alistair, who works for corrections, was sick of the negativity. He wanted to...
to provide a bit of a laugh to people.
So get up, get moving, keep it positive.
Woohoo!
If Woody's got this, then we have... Hayden Jones, One News.